This is Jammu Airport. So, Udhampur City. Settled down. It's like sitting on the ground. Traffic is moving on the second road. Look at that. Hills, Vaishno Devi Hills. We are going to Jammu from Udhampur and we see these big mountains. These mountains are Vaishno Devi, a religious place, and pilgrimage happens. People do trek this mountain and go to Vaishno Devi temple. It's busy throughout the year. Over there. It's kind of foggy, lot of clouds. This time I cannot go there, but maybe next time I'm going to try. But these are majestic Ikota hills in Jammu. And there is a small town called Katra, which is a base station. We have a beautiful two-lane road. The weather is nice here. We are in the mountains area. This is Jammu Airport. These are the statues of our pilgrimage that is happening right now, and these are usually going to Amarnath Jatra or maybe Vaishno Devi Jatra. These are the people, these statues depict those pilgrims. And it's a beautiful airport. There is a eatery also and quite a sitting place, and airport on the other side. And there are some eateries and some shopping, like electronics items and other items that are available. So you got Dosa Express here, juices, some shops, drinks. And there is Jammu Airport.
मेरा नाम भी पिन है, मैं आपका कैबिन सुपरवाइजर हूँ। एयर इंडिया जो स्टार रनिंग का हिस्सा है, अब एक नए रूप है, लेकिन फ्लाई प्रोग्राम 500 पेश कर रहा है, जो आप नंबर किस करें, इस दिशा में भी हमारे कैबिन से संपर्क करें। माचा तो थैंक यू, आपके नाम सुपर फोर, धन्यवाद। चेंजर
on good accommodations.